कैसे हैं आप अब्दुल जलील? हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर।
नाइस। टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू ब्रीफिंग।
यस सर।
जस्ट वी हैव टू वेट फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स। वी हैव अदर स्टूडेंट्स कैन जॉइन दिस क्लास सून। How are you, Amda?
Oh. I'm fine, sir. What about you?
Yes. Good evening. How are you?
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Now, new briefing on religions today. You have to note main points on religions. There are 7 main points. Let you note these points. You can see, yes.
Okay,
first
sir.
Of all, definition, then importance, types or kinds, problems, benefits, suggestions, point of view. Noted, everybody? There are 7 main points regarding religions. Let us start briefing on religions. First of all, definition of religions. How you can define to religions? Religion means it is connection between human being and creator by worship is called religion. People have to act their lives according to their religions. people have to follow their religions as a connection with creator. All human being have connection with creator by worship. It is called religion. By worship, people, all human being have to maintain connection by worship with creator. It is called religion. By worship, simple definition. Religion means it is the connection by worship between human being and creator. It's called religion. Importance. Why religions are important for us? All human beings in the world have different religions. From birth till death, people have to spend their lives according to their religions. Till from birth to death, people have to follow their religions. Nobody can ignore to religions. Religions have great importance in the lives of all human beings in the world. Nobody can ignore to religions. Religions play a major role in the lives of all human beings in the world. Religions are part of our lives. We have to celebrate our all festivals under our religions. Celebrate. Festivals. In all over the world, people have different religions, and religions are very important, or most important, for all human beings in the world. Nobody can ignore to religions. Religions are part of our lives. People have to spend their lives according to their religions. People have to spend their lives according to their religions. According to spend. People have to spend their lives according to their religions. Now, third point, types or kinds of religions. There are numberless types of religions. There are countless kinds of religions. There are many types of religions. There are many kinds of religions. There are a lot of types of religions. There are a lot of kinds of religions. There are so many religions in the world. There are so many types of religions in the world. On the other hand, many religions are divided in different sects. There are different parts of religions. Sects. S-E-C-T-S. Different religions have to divide it in different sects. I talk about Muslims. There are three main sects in Muslim religion: Sunni Muslims, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims. In Hindu religion, there are three, five sects in Hindu religions. There are two sects in Christian religions. In Christian religion, there are two sects. So, in different religions, there are different sects in different religions. So, it is impossible to count the number of religions in all over the world. It is impossible to count the number of religions in all over the world. Number. Number. Nobody can count the number of religions in all over the world. First of all, there are too much religions in the world. On the other hand, many religions have different sects. So it is impossible to count the number of religions in all over the world. In different countries, there are different religions. Pakistan is a small country, but in Pakistan there are many religions. If we go to India, India is a big country. There are too much religions in India. If we go to USA, there are too much religions in USA. If you go to Gulf countries, there are too much religions in the Gulf countries. Now problems. What problems people have to face regarding religions? First of all, mostly people are illiterate. Mostly people have not knowledge about their religions. Anybody can misguide them. People have to discuss about religions, but people have short knowledge. If people have not logics and arguments, then people have to start quarrels and disputes as a result. As a result, many murders, killings take place. Mostly people are injured as a result, because it is very emotional topic. Everybody says, my religion is right, your religion is wrong. As a result, mostly quarrels and disputes take place. And then many killings and murders take place. In this situation, the loss of precious lives have to take place. On the other hand, there is sense of superiority in people. Superiority, what is sense of superiority? It means any person says that I am super, my religion is super than other religions. Sense of superiority. It is very dangerous. Sense of superiority. Very dangerous. Everybody says, I am right, I am right. Everybody says, my religion is super, I am super. As a result, many complexities take place. Many quarrels and fights take place. People are not ready to listen against their religions. People don't want to listen that somebody have to say against their religion. It is very emotional topic. So many problems have to take place in the society. The law and order situation disturbed in the country. In this situation, people are not united. Then the law and order situation disturbed in the country. Then no prosperity can take place. Then poverty takes place in this situation. If people are engaged in quarrels and disputes on the issue of religion, so most probably there is not sign of unity. Sign. Okay. Last two world wars. Why last two world wars started? Main reason was religion. On the base of religion, last two world wars took place in the world, and as a result, a large number of people were died. So many problems have to take place if people have to discuss religions and people have to add many things which are not part of our religions, then quarrel and disputes take place. If people say we are right, our religion is right and your religion is wrong, then mostly problems have to create. Mostly quarrels and disputes have to take place, and then as a result, loss of lives takes place. So it is very dangerous, very risky. As a result, severe losses take place. If people have to start fight or quarrel or dispute on the base of religion, then severe losses take place. Severe losses. Severe losses. Most people are injured as a result of quarrels and disputes on the base of religions. Injured. Next point, benefits. What are benefits of religions? First of all, people have to get satisfaction by worship. Satisfaction. People have to belong from different religions, but by worship, people have to get satisfaction. Because Creator listens to everybody and helps to everybody as a human being. Creator. Further benefits. People have to release your tensions by worship. People have to solve their problems by worship. People have to solve their problems by religions. People feel peace of mind by religions. People have to get guidance by religions. People have to solve their problems by religions. And people have to avoid from many tensions and problems by their religions. Some people try to act on their religions. Most people try to follow their religions. These are benefits. People have to get the success in their lives by worship according to their religions. There are benefits. People can maintain their health by worship according to their religions. People look physically and mentally fit by worship according to their religions. These are all benefits of religions. Next point, suggestions. Suggestions, ideas, proposals. First of all, everybody should get knowledge about religion, about concerned religion. Everybody should get knowledge about his religion. Mostly illiterate people have to get education. Education should be cheap. Then mostly people can afford the expenses of education. Our scholars should play major role to guide the people according to their religions. Scholars. Scholars in all religions, not only in Muslims, in different religions, there are scholars, not only in Islam. All scholars should sit together and join to common or positive points. And according to that, all scholars should preach, and by preaching, tell to all human beings that our first religion is humanity. First religion is humanity. All scholars should tell to all human beings that we are all generation of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is our father. So in the light of this fact, our religion, first religion is humanity. All human beings have same emotions, same feelings, same structure. Blood is same. So first religion is humanity. We should not take care about it, that his color is black, his color is white. According to teachings of Islam, every Muslim should speak politely with non-Muslim. According to teachings of Islam, we should not hate from non-Muslims. I talk about Holy Prophet, Prophet peace be upon him, when he started the preaching of Islam. At that time, there were non-Muslims. Those people worshipped to idols at that time. Idols. When Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, started the preaching of Islam, so non-Muslims were against Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Non-Muslims took severe steps against Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. When Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, went to Makkah, and when Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, went to Taif. So what happened with him? Non-Muslims started the rain of thrones. Rain of stones on Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Rains of stones. Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was severely injured. His feet were filled with blood. At that time, Allah was in angry mood, and Allah sent to Hazrat Jibreel Islam. Jibreel Islam is the angel. And he said to Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, if you order me, Allah sent me, he asked from Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, if you order me, so I can destroy to all non-Muslims, I can kill to all non-Muslims in the mountains. But at that time, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, said with patience and prayed for non-Muslims, Allah give them guidance. Allah take pity on them. So it is the alive example of patience. What behave we have to act with non-Muslims. It is a live example. Further suggestions that we should not discuss about religions. We should avoid to say that we are super. We should not show the sense of superiority. We should not speak against other religion. We should respect to all religions. We need patience. We should not be emotional. If somebody speaks against our religion, we should leave the place. We don't talk with that person. It's much better. We leave the place. We should not start dispute and quarrel with that person if somebody speaks against our religion. We should not hate from non-Muslims. As a Muslim, I'm talking as a Muslim. We should not hate from non-Muslims. We should respect all religions. We should show our patience. We should speak politely. We should not hate from non-Muslims. Above all, or first of all, we should spread education in the world. We should, literate people should teach to illiterate people. As a Muslim, we should, first of all, we should study the Holy Quran with translation. We should follow the Holy Quran and Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. And also we should study to other religions. Then we should take common positive points from all religions, and we should teach to other non-Muslims. Then, you know, the world will make like heaven a paradise. We can avoid from third world war. These are very precious suggestions. In the end, my point of view that people, all human beings, have to belong from different religions. All people have to study about their religions. All human beings should study and should get knowledge about their religions and follow their religions. If all human beings in the world have to follow their religions, I give you a guarantee, inshallah, the world will be like paradise or heaven. Then prosperity will take place in the world, and all world will abide from poverty. It is my point of view. So I have to close my briefing here on religions. If you have any question regarding religions, you can ask me. Any point if you could not pick, so you can ask me. Yes, Abdul Jaleel, did you get today's lecture and the brah?
Yes, sir.
Picked nicely?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, Jaleel. Jaleel, did you get today's lecture? Did you pick today's lecture? Silence means did not pick nicely, I think so. So you need practice, and you can get lecture from YouTube, and you have to listen 8 to 10 times carefully this lecture. Tomorrow I will start question answers and group discussion as a practice, not test, tomorrow. So practice makes a man perfect. If you have not any question, so class is going to end now. Wish you good luck.
Okay, Allah. Sir.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. Thank you.
Welcome.
Islam.